If you earn less than $106,800, which most folks do, and they are this common law employee, you get your W-2 at the end of the year, you're paid every week or every 2 weeks, and you get a pay stub, the Social Security tax is going to be reduced by 2%.